Country music. It's the music of this great land and its people. From Hank Williams to Garth Brooks. From Patsy Cline to Reba McEntire, stars of country music have influenced our lives for many decades. Tonight, Las Vegas artists and the Flamingo Hilton Laughlin proudly present a celebration of country music featuring tributes to some of its greatest superstars. So come with us now and experience the fantasy world of Country Dreamin USA!
Well, my mom and my dad down in Alabama, they tell me not down here I am. All the bayou on the Texas line with the Louisiana raised them. Guitar in my hand, by the time I could talk, you know, I have my own band. I went on the road when I was 8 years old, turned 15, I was still in the show. Honey, the burn, the girls are pretty, didn't take me long to know that I was born to boogie. Well, when I was 18, I went to Hollywood, I met Elvis and Marilyn and Johnny B. Goode. A guitar painted like a California sun, red Cadillacs have too much fun. Then moved it on over to MGM. Now this is the guy we've been talking about. He lit a cigar and stuck his hand out. Yes, boy, if I got a deal for you, gonna make you a star, give him 50,000 too. Show that my mama didn't raise no fool. I'll take your money, I'll make you move. Son, you know I was born to boogie. Well, my name is Bosinus. I drink whiskey by the gallon, but I never back down because I love a good challenge. What I do now is what I did then. Right here at the Ringo, we're talking around, friends. Still got my hat, still wear my jeans. Sage a chrome, my guitar steel. You think I won't? Oh, believe me, I will. Get down on your baby, cause I know boogie. I put it apart and we were born to boogie.
She captured the hearts of country music fans everywhere with her unmistakable style and magnificent talent. Ladies and gentlemen, one of our true national treasures, Miss Patsy Cline.
Shine on the one that's gone and left shine in. Shine on the one that's gone and left me blue. Everybody.